Okay, I'm gonna do a little test run of the Nano Beast motor, and we'll see how it does. Spot and going slow and going a little slower and it jumps, but it's all changeable on the ESC, so I'm not too worried about that. The motor itself works great. Battery's dead. Anyway, that's my test of the Nano Beast. Thanks for watching.